Ashley Barry. I'm here with the Mary Sue, and we are at Boston Comic Con. If you could take a quality or a power from one of your characters, which one would it be and why?
I just try to live my life as a badass bitch, which is what most of my ladies do.
I love it. We're going to be fast friends. What do you think about male artists drawing women?
I think that you can definitely tell how a person feels about women by the way that they portray them.
I mean, it's all about what you want the viewer to experience and how you want them to react.
Every drawing you do is a collection of many different decisions. It's our responsibility, depending on the type of stories that we're telling, to be as, kind of welcoming and as possible.
Everybody needs to draw things that are outside of their immediate purview or whatever.
I wasn't super into comics, and then when I read Black Panther, I was changed for life. I was personally drawn to the illustration of T'Challa's mother.
Actually, my greatest inspiration for her probably comes from my great-grandmother. And my great-grandmother was kind of the matriarch of the community. And she had that like really strong, sort of forceful look about her. So I really drew on a lot of that when I was designing that character. I'm actually crazy excited about the film version of Black Panther. Black Panther is one of those characters where it's much easier to do it wrong than it is to do it right, and they really nailed it. That's the thing that makes good movies, is the directors and the writers don't necessarily have to be fans, but they have to respect the character. And Coogler has a great respect for Black Panther.
I am a huge fan of Empty Zone. Your art style is amazing. Does Empty Zone's story end with issue 10?
No.
Oh, no. You said no. Okay, that was quick.
There'll be a third arc, so the third arc will either be an amazing trilogy or a fantastic beginning to a whole ongoing series. Even whether I'm painting or drawing or writing, I just want to make figures and characters that are real, that are flawed too. Even if she has a cybernetic arm, I try so hard to get these little moments of humanity.